So, you've decided to give a cat from a home. That's a fantastic thing to do. When adopting a cat, there are many things to consider before bringing your new family member home. Make sure you give your new pet the best welcome possible by preparing thoroughly in advance. Hello and welcome to another episode of Pet Shop Diaries. If you have not subscribed yet, you are missing out. From cat essentials that you will need to purchase, to learning how to introduce strangers, to ensure that you're ready today, we will be talking about your checklist for bringing a new cat home. Number 1. A litter box. The litter box is just about the most important thing in your cat's life. All you need before bringing a new cat home is two simple old-fashioned litter trays. You can get fancier, specialized ones once you figure out your cat's litter box preferences. Get the largest ones that will fit in your home, because your cat needs at least some space to turn around and dig. Number 2. Cat litter. Along with the litter boxes, you're going to need something to put in them. There are all sorts of cat litters out there, and the sheer variety can be confusing. Ask your breeder or shelter what brand of litter they use, and buy the same kind for your cat to use in her new home. You can always transition her to your preferred brand later. Number 3. Food and water dishes. A food and water dish is another essential for bringing a new cat home. These should be stainless steel, glass or lead-free ceramic that are dishwasher safe. Get a separate food and water dish, not a combo dish, so the food and water don't spill into each other. Number 4. Food? A bowl filled with cat food. Ask your shelter or breeder what they feed the cats in their care, and buy the same brand for use in your home. They might even send you home with some food for your new cat, but be prepared and have food handy if they don't. Number 5. A cat tree. A cat playing with his scratching post. Cats view their territory in 3 dimensions, and you can maximize your cat's territory even in a small space by buying a cat tree and placing it near a window so your cat can have a view of the action going on outdoors. Number 6. Scratching surfaces. A black cat scratches a scratching post. If you want to keep your cat from scratching your furniture, buy things she can scratch. Cats tend to prefer either horizontal or vertical scratching surfaces, so have both types ready when bringing a new cat home. Number 7. Toys. Toys are crucial to have when bringing a cat home, no matter how young or old. They help to build confidence, keep your cat's mind stimulated, and can prevent unwanted behaviors like biting or scratching. Interactive toys like fishing poles with lures on the end of a string are particularly important. Fishing pole toys are great bonding tools for getting a new kitty to enjoy being close to their human, but at a safe distance that's not scary for the shy ones. Number 8. Beds. Cat beds give your cat a nice, dedicated space for naps. Even though your cat will probably spend most of her time sleeping on your furniture, at least one dedicated kitty bed is crucial to have when bringing a new cat home. Do you agree with our list? Comment down below. We'd love to hear from you. And since you stayed until the end of this video, here is our bonus addition to the checklist. Number 9. Identification. Cat getting microchip or ID check. All cats should be microchipped in case they slip outside and get lost. If you adopt from a shelter, the odds are good that your cat will already be microchipped. If you like this video, please share it on your social media pages. We are building a new channel and would appreciate your help by sharing our post. Please subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you will always be updated with our latest post. For more information, pet care articles and supplies, visit us at www.petshop.ph. See you all again on our next video.